got a lot going on.
Yeah, it's just been a while and we've been lazy, to be honest, and not creative at all and not knowing what to record. So we just decided to get some red cups and do the smash or pass. Not smash and pass.
Well, you can smash. Well, you can smash and then pass. Like it was a rough night.
Wow. You see how you were before you met me. Yeah, I saw that you were slut. I know that.
I said thought.
So we're gonna do the smash or pass challenge or whatever you guys want to call it. So we decided to get some drinks because we wanted to make it interesting. So I think we should get a little lit and just chug this right now.
No? Chug it?
It's just juice with like a shot. I'm not in my chugging days like before anymore. Jesus Christ, woman. You're thirsty?
Welcome to Rutgers.
Struggle.
After the struggle, we figured out what we're gonna do. So we're gonna do guys and girls. What do we start with? Guys first?
Yeah, we're gonna start with guys.
We're gonna do 5-6 of each.
So we got this like YouTube and it's going through like a 2-minute list of guys right now. So we're just gonna go through this.
And see if we go smash or we pass.
Cheers, honey.
Cheers. Okay. So, the first person we have is
Usher. So, would you smash or pass Usher, honey?
Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Yes. I'm not trying to get an STD or die.
He has an STD?
Yeah.
Really?
Something like that. He had like some crazy shit.
Is that why he made the song Let It Burn?
I don't know. Let His Dick Burn? Probably.
Damn, that's
sorry, but not. Not even. No. No thanks. Ooh. All right, so
oh,
this
it's the
is,
brothers, it's both.
Yeah, it's
okay.
The Hemsworth brothers. So
it's Liam and what's his brother's
Liam
name?
Liam and Chris Hemsworth. Would you do both at the same time?
Ready? That's first of all, let's see if we were smash or pass. Ready? And go.
Both
smash.
Of them.
You would do both?
At the same time, probably.
You hoe. I would just
so fucking cute.
I would just do Liam.
Really?
That's the guy with Miley, right?
He's Thor.
Babe, I don't even know. I didn't even watch the movie Thor.
So fucking cute.
Okay, next one. Alright, Leonardo DiCaprio.
Young Leonardo DiCaprio.
Ready?
Big difference.
Alright, ready? 1, 2, 3.
Oh shit.
Smash?
Young Leonardo DiCaprio from
like
Titanic.
Titanic.
Oh my god, hell fucking yes. Trey
so,
Songz.
So, Trey Songz. 1, 2, 3. Yes, have you seen...
Have I seen what? Please tell us. Please tell us. Have I seen what?
Go.
Say it.
His
say
nose?
It. No. Yo. Oh my god.
He's
you're that
very,
type.
He has a very nice body.
Oh yeah, I'm sure. Sure.
Trey Songz?
His
he will
penis
sing
probably
to
has
me.
A fucking nice
no,
body. Is that what you wanted
no,
to say?
No, his penis is his own body. It's a separate
that's
body.
That's disgusting, first
no,
of all,
but
because
his...
I would probably rip you a new one.
You would serenade me? And you've never seen his video of his concerts?
No, I have not.
Alright, whatever.
Not gonna happen.
Go.
Not
next.
Like no.
You chose Leonardo DiCaprio
because
over
he's
Trey
cute,
Songz.
Young. He's cute. Ooh.
What's
next
the next one?
One?
Oh, okay,
Tatum.
Ready?
I'm thinking
of him in, what's the movie, Step Up?
Yeah. I'm thinking of him in, what's the movie, John?
Wait.
What's his name? Goodbye John.
Oh, Dear John.
Dear John.
Okay, ready? One, two, three.
Yo, we are the total opposites.
You would pass him and keep Leonardo DiCaprio?
Yes.
Yo, you got your shit fucked up.
No.
Why would you pass him?
I don't know. I don't really find him that attractive. God damn it. Why are you smashing Trey Songz?
Because he could lift me up. Leonardo DiCaprio, young.
Well, you with the wrong person because I ain't lifting you up.
You do lift me up.
Yeah,
from the ground. What the fuck?
I don't know. That just came out.
You said from the ground? Wow.
I meant to say I sweep you off the ground. That doesn't even sound right either.
Look how hot he is.
Yeah, he is kind of cute. I might take that back.
You can't take it back.
I don't even know who Michael Early is.
Oh. Ely. Yo, I don't even know where he's from, but he's hot.
He
Yo,
is...
does I'm already smashing.
Okay.
You said Michael Early. I think it's Ely. I don't even know if I'm saying it right.
He is the one from...
He's hot as fuck.
Yes, we never watched it. Y'all know. So I will smash.
I smash without knowing where he's from.
All day. That's... All day, every no. day. All day. Because if you guys saw that movie, you know what he was doing. It was all good. I want it. Breakfast in bed, strawberries.
You already get breakfast in bed.
I do get breakfast in bed. Mm.
Ooh. Ready?
I like this one.
I like the girls' ones. I'm gonna be a thot. So, the first one of the females is Beyonce. Queen B. Queen B. Okay. Now, I think Beyonce is a little freaky freak, to be honest, so I would smash.
I would pass.
Yeah,
because honestly, I don't think of Beyonce, like, I love Beyonce, and I think she's beautiful, but I don't think she really arouses me.
Okay.
It doesn't really, like...
I would try to
I think
that.
Of Kim Kardashian. If I think of Kim Kardashian, she arouses me.
I would still smash. It's Queen B.
Kim Kardashian. Talking about Kim Kardashian.
You already know smash. I smash that shit 2-3 times smash. A night. Come back for seconds.
Smash.
We sure. both smash. Kim K, you know what I'm saying?
Smash.
It's
funny. She's cute. Like, she's beautiful, but I don't think. Hayden Panettiere.
All right, ready?
She's cute.
Noah Gustav.
But I'm a type. Queen Latifah. I'm sorry, Queen. You bomb. Phenomenal woman.
But they look up to me.
Salma Hayek.
Who's that?
Salma Hayek.
1, 2, 3.
She's gorgeous. Mm. Gorgeous. Yeah. Kate Upton.
I don't even know who the fuck she is, but hell yeah.
She got big ass
tits.
Titties.
That's what I'm looking at.
Mila
I like
Coonies.
That. Mila. You would pass Mila? No way.
I would pass Mila, I'm sorry. Bad Bunny. Smash or pass?
I would smash Bad Bunny.
Really?
I would.
I wouldn't.
What? I feel like it.
What? What? These fellas, go. Go. Say it.
You know what?
Say it. No, I don't know what you're going to say.
Can you just put an eggplant emoji?
Ew. Gross. You think he's packing?
You don't think so?
I don't know.
I think he's packing.
I don't know.
Bad Bunny, I'm gonna need you to send out a nude. Because this shit needs to be settled now. I think he's packing.
Yeah?
The next one is
Shakira. Smash.
Smash the three. You know how my Colombian
Her is. And Rihanna.
Ooh, babe, you don't know if Rihanna's next.
I don't know, but I just think
Shakira,
of the video
your
they
hips don't lie. No. fucking love
that
Mia
video
Latina.
They did, Rihanna and her. What was the name of the song?
Oh my gosh, Shakira and Maluma. Right in my one on my face, one is good.
What the fuck? This is where your true colors come on. This is why we can't make shit like this.
Please, Rihanna, you know, fucking yes. Wavery. Fancy up in this. Woo! Every inch, yes.
Okay, So, thank you for watching, guys. We will see you guys in our next. If you are not following us, follow us on Snap, on Twitter, and on Instagram. We have our links, our names on the next slide.
In the next slide after this.
And if you haven't subscribed to our channel,
please subscribe.
It's right down below.
Help us get to 300.
Yeah, 300.
We're almost there.
And we're thinking, I was thinking actually, I just thought of it right now, why not do a giveaway? Buy a little...
A little sunshine. A little gift card here and there for our 300 subscriber.
Yeah.
We'll do a generator.
So we'll do that. So subscribe. There's a subscribe button down below. So if you're commenting, you know where it is because it's right next to it. And yeah, so we'll see you guys on our next video. Bye, guys.
Bye.